But essentially, so I've been outspoken about this situation. I'm not gonna lie. This is so fucking satisfying watching this bitch lose her community. Because you guys don't understand that I have been watching her tweet. I've had her muted on everything.